Infatti. I can't see the chat, damn it. There we go.
And that's the situation so far.
Cryo! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd!
Absurd! Don't play me a fool! Is he not your subordinate? He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault! It's your responsibility!
Traitor!
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture, then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta, and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Kratos' sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
Alright then, what the fudge? I should turn off my cell phone. There we go. The She Viper. The game is really loud. Like, what the hell? Mission start. Well then. Controls. Shoot. Sword, okay. That's the fist, and that is jumping. Understood. First, check if there's anything behind me. Why can't I go back so far? That's kind of confusing. If there's nothing actually here, I'll be. Oh. Okay, seriously, why can't I go all the way back here? For absolutely no reason! Good thing that I did all this. And I accidentally wasted that devil trigger. Because I forgot how to use it. Well, good thing this way isn't long or anything. Ahem. What's that? Can I get up? Oh, there was actually something. Huh. Nice. There we go. Loads of orbs, but I don't even know what to use for. No idea what's the point of that either. Okay. What is that? Whatever it is, there are monsters. Wow, they die very quickly. That was actually a bit surprising. I was lock on, that was lock on, okay. A strange gloomy wall blocks the path. An incredibly strong blow will be required to destroy it. One that I can't do, probably. Same there. I kinda like this area, I feel it's a bit more open. Can't go up there. Oh. Okay, let me guess, I don't want that to happen. It looks like I don't want that to happen. Okay. Luckily they're still introducing the enemies so I can spend some time figuring out how this works. Oh, I can actually break this? Nice. Sweet. By your hand you cannot break our clasp, but power lies in another's grasp. Okay. Yoinks. Let's see here. There's more glass. Ugh. Get rid of it. What the frick? A strange tree blocks the path. Fine. Should be a way to get rid of that. Oh, yeah, that is on the time limit, sort of. It's not very difficult, though. Now, what do we have here? This place looks pretty interesting, all in all. Yeah. Ah, okay. That's how that worked. Oh shit! Yikes! Well, fudge. Where did I end up now? That was the wrong button I pressed. Ah, damn it. Wrong button again. Jeez, these are really annoying. Keep pressing the wrong buttons, I'm not quite into it again yet. Oh my god, this is like so unbelievably annoying. Okay, can I like, no. Can I like restart that level, because that's really, really annoying that I didn't mean to press continue, oh, for fuck's sake. Great, I have to start from the very beginning and yet it keeps counting and continue. That's really stupid. Ugh. I kept mixing up the fist and jump buttons, by the way. Also, it's really damn dark here, give me a moment. Okay. Now then. Camera, please.
Yeah.
Okay, this time let's try without falling off that stupid vanishing platform. I really hate those enemies. Really? That was stupid. Yeah. Moving on. It's weird how this chapter starts like super easy and then there's that really annoying thing. Can't do anything there, okay. That button. Still mixing it up, wonderful. Oh, come on! Are you fucking serious? Oh, I hate this so much, it's not even funny. I can't see anything, but that's okay. There we go. Why ever it worked so much better all of a sudden? Oi! Is this gonna be one of those things, hey, if you screw up you have to do that fight ever and ever again? If so, I would be really, really freaking upset, and you know what, I'm just gonna do the fight over here, because I don't care. Question now is, how do I get over there? Good question. Does it keep moving back and forth? I hope so. Can't move the camera around, so I don't even know if there's anything else to see. Okay, theory number two. The enemies are just gonna reappear now that I press the button again. But actually don't. Thank goodness. This is not gonna be very eventful now. Oi! That was mean. Haha! Now what? Okay. Jeez, finally. Oh my gosh, I can actually move the camera freely. Wonderful. Still with the tree, okay. Whoa. Is there a secret over here? No, no secret mission. Wait, camera, please. Don't do that. Nope, nothing there either. Oh, it's right behind here, okay. There's a secret mission. Reach the goal by rising to the top. This can only fail. Okay. Well, that's pretty high up. Oh, damn it. Okay. What? How? Ugh. Okay, like this. No, I failed. Ugh. Can't win that anymore. This is really stupid with the fucking... That just doesn't work. That's how simple it is. Because your movability is zero as soon as you did that, so you... If you are unlucky and didn't hit the perfect angle, then you just fall down without being able to do anything about it. And that's what I really hate about that mechanic. And that's why I'm not gonna do that. White orb? Oh, magic power, okay. Monsters! Oh, come on. That was really simple again. These enemies aren't as much of a problem as those frickin' ice warriors. Oh hey, it's that again. So that's the hit I needed. Oh, come on. Stupid things. That broke pretty easily. Whee! Bonk. Well, that thing's a bit in the way now, but whatever. That's a plant snake? Run away! I kinda got stuck on the thing. That looks like a bossy boss. Come on. Jeez. That took long enough. But it gave me more health. Wonderful.